When the praises go up, the blessings come down. When the praises go up, the blessings come down. When the praises go up, the blessings come down. The glory of the Lord is all around. When the praises go up, the blessings come down. Jesus got a hold of my life and he won't let me go. Jesus got a hold of my life, and he won't let me go. Sometimes I remember when I was insane. I'm trying to be happy and free, but I wasn't with it. Hallelujah. Well, I fooled a lot of friends of mine. They thought I had a peace of mind, but I didn't find peace till I opened and I let Jesus in.
And you can feel it when you walk in, too, because it's like dead, you know, like real dead. You know, I don't care about going to churches like that. You know, when I pray for them, I pray, God, just send them a preacher that's on fire for you and that wants the Spirit to be in the church, you know, and the gifts working in the body of believers, you know, because without that, I don't think it's church. I really don't. I think it's just going through the motions. You know, it's just sad. It's just really sad. So I thank God for our church.
Thank you, Lord.
Well, he's God on the platform.
God, and he always will be God.
Yeah.
so much to thank Him for, so much to praise Him for what you see. He's been so good to me. But it's a song that means a lot to me. It's called Till the Storm Passes By.
Yes.
Out on the waters, storms raging high. The waters around them were troubled that night. Fear filled their hearts. They felt they would die. They failed to remember that the Master was nigh. He spoke the words, and the winds all stood still. Fear filled their hearts. They felt they
There is power To that singer who used to sing that song, the preacher. Anybody else got a song? Amen. So Shirley, you got a song? Well, let's give the Lord a hand clap. Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen.
I'm praying
everybody doesn't wait
up their mouth
can't
come out, though. That's my
problem. Oh, good Lord. We know that God's good. Amen. Amen. Good to be in the house of our Lord. If you'd like to, you can turn with the book of Ephesians. Amen. Chapter 1. Amen. We was listening to a CD today, and we heard this scripture, and I said, boy, that's a powerful scripture. Amen. I want to read this scripture to you real quickly. It says in Ephesians chapter 1, verse 17 says that